This butcher sold human meat for a video game. In today's episode of Gaming Marketing Fails, we have the Human Butcher Shop. This was a campaign for Resident Evil 6 where they opened up Resident Evil 6 butcher shops with animal meat that was cut to look like human meat. Who thought this was a good idea? The fails get better and better, so follow for part 2.